Hello, today I am going to talk to you about a concealed leveler, especially that used for a wardrobe construction and especially when you are using or making a sliding door wardrobe. You see here the kind of leveler that I am going to talk to you about today. Just for you to understand the comparison, this is the kind of a leveler that is used today normally in the manufacturing of a wardrobe.
So, what do you need to take into consideration while using this kind of a leveler? A, you need a 12 millimeter hole. B, it is 100 millimeter depth, that means it should go 100 millimeters, and then you need a 4 millimeter Allen head to adjust this leveler. Important about this leveler is you can adjust it 25 millimeters from the floor, and that's a huge adjustment.
So there are many advantages of this leveler. A, the accessibility through the cabinet, especially when you have a 600 cabinet or a niche, then you want to have access always. With these kind of levelers, you have always an issue because it's on the floor. Now you have a spanner and you would like to access it, it's not going to be easy to pick up this cabinet. Another thing is when you have sliding door cabinets, then you have these lower rails and the cabinet height is always, the plinth is always 60 millimeters. Then you have accessibility issues because you don't have to go under, you can't go under it. So this is a big, big problem of these products. The concealed leveler has one advantage, it's 150 kilos weight capacity. Another thing is when it is loaded, it has a capacity of 300. So 150 capacity, 150 kilo capacity means when you have a carcass and you want to raise the carcass or lower the carcass, that's how the weight capacity is measured. Now I will just show you how the cabinet adjustment will be. I will take the So you see, I have just adjusted the cabinet in a very simple manner, and this can also be possible for you from now on. Thank you. Tarek Utturkar.